Hello, everyone, and welcome to Ask Episode 10 of Ask Tyler Hinkle's Movie Corner. Sorry that I didn't do Ask Tyler Hinkle's Movie Corner Episode 10 on Friday. It's because I didn't get any questions. But I finally got a question for Episode 10, which before I start this video, guys, I'm not trying to beg, but when I upload an Ask Tyler Hinkle's Movie Corner video, can you guys give me some questions? Because it means a lot to me if you give me questions for a future video, okay? Come on, y'all. You guys need to make sure, and you guys have to pay attention to what I say, okay? So you guys can understand. Alright. Sorry for begging, but anyways, let's start. Let's dive in. And I have one question. Here we go. Sebastian Shook asked, What are my thoughts on Transformers? Awesome. It's awesome. The Hunger Games is awesome, and The Boys, I haven't seen it. And that was it for episode 10. And I know this is quick, but yeah. Remember, if you guys have any more questions, make sure you comment down below for episode 11. And if I get questions for episode 11, I'll do that on Friday. Till then. Yep. Forgot to show my face, so... Without further ado, once again, if you have any questions, make sure you comment down below for episode 11 so I can upload that episode on Friday. Yep. Remember, as always, new episodes of Ask Tyler Hinkle's Movie Corner, Tuesdays and Fridays. Depends how many questions I get. Anyways, peace out.